Hello again, my friends. This is my darkest place. This is where I meet my deepest fears, my deepest thoughts. Today I will talk about me and you, about our goals. Years ago, my body felt really weak and I had several difficulties in my life, just like all of us. I will only read and write business books and work long hours. Don't forget to like or subscribe to my channel. At one point, I told myself that I wanted to change my body to make it stronger. That moment was the moment of promise and challenge, whether I would succeed. The next morning, I started working out by doing push-ups. I started feeling better and decided to buy more equipment for my gym. I started training every day with my other self, challenging him constantly until I finally defeated him completely. I haven't had a steady job for a long time, but I continue to exercise. It keeps me strong and helps me have discipline and the ability to fulfill my goals. You can work out anywhere without any special equipment. You can push the wall or find exercise on YouTube. It's not easy, I know. You need to pressure yourself to lift those weights, discipline to stay there and achieve smart goals to finish the first set. You feel that pressure when your heart starts beating fast and your breath increases until the last repetition. Your brain is oxygenated more and you think more productively. When you slowly finish the sets, you see that you can, that you have the will and the discipline to focus on your goal. When you say another repetition, you increase the degree of your willingness and overcome your hesitations. When you start hydrating, all the toxins leave your body and you get the feeling of fulfilling a goal or your own challenge. Whatever problems you have, with exercise you relax. You increase your physical and psychological endurance. You expel any negative energy. You calm down and you think more clearly. When you get to your point of difficulty, your other self, I've talked about it in my previous videos, tells you to stop. It's that point where you have to continue because you will raise your limits and your stamina. Daily training will not make you a champion, unless you want it, but it will help you achieve goals, to respond more easily to the difficulties you encounter in your life. You know yourself. Consult a doctor as well. Try to read classic literature while you're working out and avoid social media. Also, watch my videos. Send me your messages. Boom.